Hello guys, quick introduction, this is Milk here, and this is Starcraft 2, Heart of the Swarm. I hope you enjoy, and I'll leave the cinematics quiet.
Open the door, son.
Valerian's orders, sir. No visitors.
Open the door.
The test protocol will begin in 2 minutes.
Make the most of this test.
It's your last one.
Now give us a minute.
Very well. We're getting out of here tonight, darling.
Good. Then we can go after Minsk.
Forget Minsk. Forget all of it. This is about you and me.
Until Minsk is dead, there can't be a you and me.
I moved heaven and earth to bring you back, sir.
I can't watch you throw that away just for revenge.
Initiating test phase two.
I never gave up on you, Sarah.
Don't you give up on us!
Test phase two commencing.
What are you hoping to get out of these tests, Valerian? I told you, I don't remember anything about being the Queen of Blades.
We have to find out how much of the Zerg mutagen is left in your system. I appreciate your cooperation, Kerrigan.
Do you usually keep cooperative people in a containment cell?
When we know it's safe, I'll unlock your door myself. Now, can you reach out with your mind? Do you sense it?
A drone? Are you really asking me to take control of a Zerg mind? Do you know what could happen?
All the test subjects are in a secure environment.
Oh, a drone. Yay!
Okay, the next step. See if you can order the drone to mutate into a hatchery.
Oh, this is gonna get interesting.
A hatchery is the central structure of the Zerg base. It spreads creep so that other structures can be built.
Oh, this is like a tutorial.
It also produces lava, which you use to morph into more drones or other Zerg creatures.
This is the coolest tutorial I've ever seen.
Lava, the hatchery will replenish them over time.
Ooh.
Okay, Kerrigan. I'm releasing more drones into the test chamber. See if you can order them to gather those resources.
Oh, nope, nope. Sorry guys, I think I'm gonna have to turn it down. I can't handle medium graphics. Shit. Whatever. That may control my mouse sensitivity. That's better. Meow. Oh, I can't build any more drones. Let me build some drones. I need an overlord.
You're doing well, Kerrigan. Can you morph more drones?
I need an overlord to morph anything else.
Do it then. One overlord shouldn't hurt.
Overlords required.
Boom.
The Zerg use overlords to generate more supply. Your current supply maximum is displayed in the upper right corner of the screen, along with how much supply you are currently using.
I love how it's telling
you.
Why is it really jerky? Stop jerking. It's normally like a fluid motion on mine. Right. Bam 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 bam. We'll get enough drones going to feed an army.
Not enough minerals.
Excellent. I plan to stop here, but let's take this a little further. Try mutating a drone into a spawning pool.
Okay. I don't have that much money yet, Valerian. Sheesh.
Left click, basic
mutation. You gold digger. Come on. I love all of the creeps gone all the way over here. It's like spreading. Bam.
The spawning pool allows the hatchery to turn lava into zerglings.
Oh, I got an itchy nose.
You know this is going to end badly, right?
Yep.
We have a controlled environment.
Required.
The spawning pool is finished. You should go down to the test chamber and inspect it.
I can see just fine from up here.
Oh, it's Valerian a little scared.
Great work.
If you think that was great work, wait till you see this. I'll make some zerglings.
Come on.
Not enough minerals.
Oh.
Kerrigan, what are you doing?
Yeah, Kerrigan.
Putting your controlled environment to the test.
Oh, cheeky. It's a bit naughty. You're the slowest drones minerals. In the world. Should have built more.
Not enough minerals.
Shut up with the minerals.
Not enough minerals.
Checkpoint.
Stop! I didn't ask you to create Zerglings!
Funny thing about Zerg, Valerian. They never do what you expect.
Oh.
Shut down the experiment. Get sentry bots in there to sanitize those holding cells. Lock down on the sublevel and power up the eradicator. Nothing gets out!
Maybe if I destroy your pretty eradicator, you'll learn you can't control the Zerg.
Look at the light beams coming out of it on low graphic. That's horrible. Let's get... Oh.
Those sentry bots are destroying the Zerglings in their pens. I can change that.
Additional openings. Your forces are under attack.
I sense more Zerglings in holding pens. Valerian, you were very careless. Perhaps I'll free them too.
Oh dear.
Containment breach. Zerg specimens free.
Evacuate the scientists. Get all personnel out of there.
Ah! Build more lings. Keep the ling count up nice and high.
More Zerglings. Good. I can use them.
How are my lings doing?
Forces are under attack.
Oh, I should probably make a...
Kerrigan, this is not a game.
It is now.
It you made it a game.
Oh, Valerian, you silly little fool. You think you can control me? You think you could stop me? You're so in trouble. I wish you could make sentry bots online. They'd be awful, but they'd be hilarious. Imagine an army of sentry bots. No, I don't think any MLG players are going to be using them many times soon. Kill the people!
Run!
Go, go, go! Surround!
Zerg all personnel remain on sublevel.
It's all out of control.
Yeah, it is, yes, stupid.
Closed. Automated gas defense activated.
That containment door won't open until I destroy those turrets. That gas is hurting my Zerglings.
Not anymore, is it?
The door's open. Now to destroy the eradicator.
Oh wait, wait, there's shit down here. Go, 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 go. You guys catch up by going there. You guys.
Your forces are under attack.
Kill everything you see. Go, surround. I want those feral Zerg. They'll become mine. And I'm going to control them and Kerrigan will destroy everything. Whoa, there's a lot of shaking.
Well, they're mine now.
Here they are. Yay, reinforcements. 51 Zerglings. Oh.
Forces are under attack.
Ah! I lost a few in that battle, but I shall gain more. I really do hope, or else it wasn't even worth it.
Not yet, I haven't. I'm still in your containment cell.
Oh, 62. Look at all these lings! Look at them all!
Eradicator activated.
Oh, poor little eradicator. It's about to meet its maker. Go, go, go! Oh, yeah, you can kill that instead. Doo doo doo. Oh yeah. Bye bye, Eradicator. Oh, look at all those lings. Like rabbits. Breeding like rabbits.
You're lucky no one was killed, Kerrigan.
They just don't like cabbages.
Luck had nothing to do with it. And maybe now you understand how dangerous the Zerg are. I'll send them back to their pens.
I appreciate that. I'm opening your cell right now.
Yeah, you better.
And perhaps next time you can make your point without destroying half the facility.
Cold. Oh yeah. Under 10 minutes. Next mission.
You made a mess down there, Sarah.
Starting to regret bringing me back?
Never.
I heard about what happened with your friend Tychus. I'm sorry.
He made his choice. I made mine.
Maybe you should have let him kill me. I slaughtered millions as the Queen of Blades.
That wasn't you, Sarah. Leave the past behind, and let's focus on getting out of here. I'll suit up and meet you here in an hour.
Okay. That sounds good.
My ship is prepped and we're ready to go. Head your way now.
Depart with Rayna. Uh-oh.
Evacuate.
Nova.
This is Nova. Begin your sweep. Find Kerrigan.
Bravo team, acknowledge.
The killing will never stop until Minsk is dead. I'm going to make him pay.
That's enough of that. Get it together, darling.
Bravo team, come in. Are you there, Bravo? All units to Sector 6. Go, go, go!
We gotta go.
Oh yeah.
Been a long time.
Like riding a bike.
Yep. Like riding a bike.